그게 언제부터 시작되면 소련에서부터 시작되면 스타리 레인 보시비크 전당 시절부터 만들어낸
Congestion time is just starting from Soviet Union, from the time of the Stalin.
해간 그 제가 중국을 탈북해서 숨어 다니고 고만이 죽이면서도 그 생활 통을 안 하니까 정신적으로 마음으로 얼마나 골가분한지 굉장히 이제 뭐라 그럴까 어깨가 무거운 짐을 이렇게 벗어버린 느낌?
So even though he was sneaking around while he was in China to before coming to South Korea, not doing the Saturday confession was a very big relief to him. Because every Saturday during his time in South Korea, for his confession time, it was really stressful for him.
And everyone else actually. So he said he was a geologist. In Korea.
Yeah.
So what type of work specifically was he doing? Were they mining any minerals there? Or?
지질학자로서 학위를 가지고 하면서 그런 그 관련된 일을 했었거든요.
아, 그 이제 그 그쪽에서 자원을 개발하는 무슨 자원 개발 그런 것인데 그 하나의 지질 실험 분석 연구소라는 곳에서 지질 조사 연구 조사 연구원이야.
He was working for a mineral development or natural resources development department of natural resources development. Under there, he worked as a mineral researcher, like a resources researcher.
So they were looking for minerals.
They were looking for minerals.
That going back to the ideology thing,
right.
Having the lectures on that, does most of the population believe the ideology, or do they just think it's rubbish and pull up with it and just listen to what they have to listen to? Yeah.
(웃음) 지금 굉장히 그 이제 그 외부에서 어때 그런지 거기서 태어나서부터 수령, 당, 대중, 사상학습, 주체 사상이라는 공산주의 사상에 대해서 어릴 때부터 쭉 공부하고 있는 부분인데 수요를 학습하는 것이 이걸 왜 우리가 공부해야 되는지, 이걸 왜 해야 되는지 그런 의무조차를 가질 수도 없고 이 학습에 열심히 참가해서 어떻게 해서나 남보다 더 열심히 하려고 오히려 노력을 하죠.
Now, your question can only come from who lives outside the system because you're looking out from the outside inwards.
Yes.
Now, if you're born in North Korea and you've been studying or being lectured at the ideology of the government, you never think about anything else. You only focus on doing it well, doing it better than others. That's the only thing that you have to
say. So was it a shock when you left?
자, 그러면 미국을 탈북한 선생님 했었을 때 그러한 부분들이 충격적 안 오셨는지
학대에 그 감염하고
그 상투한 스포를 아무 문제